Jeep maker Stellantis reached a tentative contract agreement with the United Auto Workers Union. The deal still needs to be ratified by union members. The agreement could end a six-week strike by more than 14,000 workers at Stellantis assembly plants in Michigan and Ohio. The Ford Pact includes 25% in general wages increases over the next 4.5 years. Workers will also get a cost of living pay.